Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2014 Honda Ridgeline. We're going to start our walk around on the driver's side, stopping to look at those tires. Still have the little nubs there, brand new tires. And then we're just going to be looking up and down the panels for any signs of dents, dings, scratches. A little bit of a thin scratch there. Overall, driver's side looks good. Coming around to the back. A couple little thin spots there, nothing major. Pretty common at entry points, tailgates, things like that. Again, a couple little spots there. Most of that chalked up to normal wear and tear and driving. Looking at the interior, you do have multiple adjustments for the driver's seat. It's a nice sport cloth fabric. 47,538 is the current mileage. AM, FM, CD. All of your climate control functions, easy to get to here right in the center. Very unique in the Ridgeline model where you've got this pass-through area here between the driver and front seat passenger. Lots of storage. And then all the flooring is going to be dark gray. Great for not showing any staining. Taking a look now in the back seat, we'll just do a nice slow pan over the seating surface there. No signs of any staining or tears back here. You do have a power port as well as some air control back here for those back seat passengers. And this is a 60-40 split. We'll go ahead and flip that out of the way, revealing that additional storage space you've got there. Looking in the bed of the Ridgeline, very nice functional bed. Take one more look from the passenger side, and this model does have a sliding rear glass. You've got an added comfort feature back here in the armrest, and then we can go ahead and flip up to this side as well, just showing you that additional storage space. We'll finish up on the passenger side, taking a look over the seats one last time, one more spin around the back, and that'll wrap up your Honda Ridgeline.